Up from a past rooted in pain, I rise. Leaving behind nights of terror and fear, I rise. Into a daybreak miraculously clear, I rise. Bringing the gifts that my ancestors gave. I am the hope and the dream of the slave.
Please have fun. Work together. Do not cluster.
This is my hometown, Virginia Beach. So being here is definitely amazing, and being at this event, and you know, Thomas Nelson, it's just definitely amazing to be compared to other women in.
Gabby, you are my role model, and when I grow up, I want to be just like you. And Dominique Dawes, I don't know you that well, but you inspire me a lot.
Gabby, you're very inspiring to me, and I hope I can be a gymnast and Olympics girl just like you. I love you.
And then also Alicia. Alicia, I love you. Thank you very much. These type of events do not just come to fruition on their own. There are hardworking people like Alicia that make it happen, and you've been running around like a chicken with your head cut off, and Aisha as well, you've done a great job for me dancing. She's one of the, she's not a dancer, but she's a dancer all of a sudden. This young girl has been helping me out, so I want to give you guys both thanks so much.
I believe
Well, we're very glad to have everyone here this evening at Thomas Nelson Community College. We've got a great event here culminating our Black History Month celebration. Please come out to the college anytime. Thank you.
Represent Virginia Beach, Virginia, and I thank Alicia Riley for allowing me to be a part of this program. It was a lot of fun and educational, so kudos to her as well. And TNCC rocks.